A man was shot and killed around 2:15 yesterday afternoon near the intersection of Osceola Street and California Avenue in South St. Louis. He was shot in the chest, died at the hospital. This is the 74th homicide in St. Louis City this year, a 30% increase over this time last year.